reports this is the eighth attempted attack in the past year.
Attack on a military operating fleet operating freely ashore, who are capturing bigger boats, and they